Our general Yankee is in, locked up, and they're off. It's a great start for Valentine Knight on the outside. She heads to the lead. My general Yankee, even further outside, is jetting to the front. My general Yankee really wants the early lead and takes it. But Valentine Knight is right there and now reclaims the early lead. So action up front early here. Valentine Knight now assumes the early lead. My general Yankee settles down in second just behind the leader. Then we have Hot Flash. The gray is to the inside of Bossy B. Three deep, you'll find Eye on the Money. Ms. My Honeymoon will bide her time at the back of the pack, but she's only four lengths behind as they enter the back stretch. They have five furlongs to go. Valentine Knight just in front. Outside, My General Yankee right there. Bossy B between that pair. Eye on the Money has moved into fourth. Then it's the two grays. Hot Flash just in front of Ms. and My Honeymoon. But they remain bunched up down the back stretch. 3.5 furlongs left to go for Valentine Knight. Eye on the Money now moves up three wide. My General Yankee's back to third. Ms. and My Honeymoon now is free to roll. She moves up three wide and into fourth. Along the inside, Hot Flash is next. Now the trailer is Bossy B. But it's still Valentine Knight in front as they are on the far turn. They race to the quarter pole with a Valentine Knight, the one to reel in. Eye on the Money tried her and failed, but here comes Ms. and My Honeymoon. She's now the danger to Valentine Knight. Top of the stretch, and Valentine Knight will try to fight off Ms. and My Honeymoon. It's Valentine Knight in front by two. Ms. and My Honeymoon is second. She's inching closer as Valentine Knight drifts out. Valentine Knight still in front. Ms. and My Honeymoon surging. Valentine Knight and Ms. and My Honeymoon, here it is. Ms. and My Honeymoon and Valentine Knight hit it together. Eye on the Money was third, and Bossy B finished fourth. My General Yankee is in, locked up, and they're off. It's a great start for Valentine Knight on the outside. She heads to the lead. My General Yankee, even further outside, is jetting to the front. My General Yankee really wants the early lead and takes it, but Valentine Knight is right there and now reclaims the early lead. So action up front early here. Valentine Knight now assumes the early lead. My General Yankee settles down in second just behind the leader. Then we have Hot Flash. The gray is to the inside of Bossy B. Three deep, you'll find Eye on the Money. Ms. My Honeymoon will bide her time at the back of the pack, but she's only four lengths behind as they enter the back stretch. They have five furlongs to go. Valentine Knight just in front. Outside, My General Yankee right there. Bossy B between that pair. Eye on the Money has moved into fourth. Then it's the two grays. Hot Flash just in front of Ms. and My Honeymoon. But they remain bunched up down the back stretch. 3.5 furlongs left to go for Valentine Knight. Eye on the Money now moves up three wide. My General Yankee's back to third. Ms. and My Honeymoon now is free to roll. She moves up three wide and into fourth. Along the inside, Hot Flash is next. Now the trailer is Bossy B. But it's still Valentine Knight in front as they are on the far turn. They race to the quarter pole with a Valentine Knight, the one to reel in. Eye on the Money tried her and failed, but here comes Ms. and My Honeymoon. She's now the danger to Valentine Knight. Top of the stretch, and Valentine Knight will try to fight off Ms. and My Honeymoon. It's Valentine Knight in front by two. Ms. and My Honeymoon is second. She's inching closer as Valentine Knight drifts out. Valentine Knight still in front. Ms. and My Honeymoon surging. Valentine Knight and Ms. and My Honeymoon, here it is. Ms. and My Honeymoon and Valentine Knight hit it together. Eye on the Money was third, and Bossy B finished fourth.